Y'all know what it is. Hardcore gamer with casual skills. AKA Tracy Guy Game. AKA Machiavelli Morgan. AKA Von Shell Morgan. If you're used to me, I'm on the channel. If you guys like this, I'll do both. Of course, I'm still doing the Uncharted collection. But I just wanted to play something else, you know? You know, I ain't want to do the same game. That way, I don't get bored. Let's get it. Now, as you guys can see, you know I'm gonna play this thing on normal because that's what I do. I play this shit on normal. I don't do all that hardcore shit. You know what I'm saying? So if you want that hardcore, you come to the wrong channel. Yes, I played this before. I don't know if I mentioned that. If I mentioned it in the last one, I'm sorry. I'm gonna shut up during this cutscene because I like looking at cutscenes. Man, Joker look like he on that shit, man. He like on that shit heavy. Let's see what the remastered version look like. I mean, the first one was kind of beautiful for a PS3 game, so let's see how this looks.
Hey, Sharpie. Love what you've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown! A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking.
Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him. Is Commissioner Gordon
here? You damn right something ain't right.
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you.
Look a little too happy to go to prison. Now, he even gay, or he got a plan?
Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck,
they're all good. You don't have a good side, Joker.
Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
I'm pretty sure you'll find the way. I don't know why I'm talking like I ain't played this before, knowing damn well I've played this before, and I know how everything gonna go. Rastia. Oh, shit. They keep walking all weird. You see this shit? Okay. But they did a good job on this remaster so far. I mean, it looks pretty good. I gotta look at the old one to make comparisons, though.
Scan initialized.
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search. Much more personal.
I'm pretty sure you do. What you want? Somebody to fill up on your ass?
I want Joker searched again.
I ain't trying to do all that, Joker.
It's not the patient.
Ooh, what you sneaking with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs, bat claws, ooh, bat slacks.
I snuck in here with your bitch, bruh.
Open the gate. Get him out of there.
I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later.
Y'all will never do y'all drama. How come y'all gotta call me to lock niggas up, right? Like, y'all gotta learn her. They ain't teaching y'all nothing at the police academy. Nothing.
What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow. With
y'all got some explaining to do.
We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Okay, keep behind me.
Hello.
Why don't y'all walk faster? Shit.
Ooh, it's my favorite show.
I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
Yo, you got a lot of shit talking, bro. I'm whoop your ass. I'm gonna whoop your ass like a delinquent teenager. Swear to God, bro. You don't catch these hands.
My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate
fire. I used to be really good at this game, so I might be a little rusty. But I don't know. But I'm really good by my standards. Y'all might see somebody better. Somebody probably played it on hard and never got hit or something like that. But I was really good, though.
Patient seems to be in satisfactory condition.
I ain't get hit a lot. At least on normal. The last 2 hours. I ain't never tried to play it on hard, though.
Seems to be.
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy.
I ain't gonna lie, cuz. I kind of jumped a little bit on that. Don't be doing all that, cuz. Don't be doing no sudden movements like that, man.
Get the door open.
Look, my man, you need to cut that shit off right now. Cause your shit just gone, bruh. It gone, bruh. Cut that shit off right now.
Hey, you in the
please.
Back. Keep up. I'm missing you all.
Permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got
I forgot how long this intro is. God damn.
Can you smell the excitement?
Even then, I just don't got no patience.
No? Must have been one of the guards then. Rock, old boy! Is that you?
I should go over there. You know, I want to greet my nigga, you know what I'm saying? What's up?
Keep your weapons trained.
Maybe give him like some Scooby snacks or whatever he like to do. Cause I'm gonna whoop his ass too. God damn.
What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman.
What I smell like? Kush? Kush and cookies? What I smell like, bruh? Let me know.
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
Man, get your ass back there. Shut the fuck up.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some meat.
Okay,
shoes.
Move up.
Yeah, come on, I'm ready to fight. Shit. Wish I could skip this.
Hold tight.
How come they let Batman pass security?
Whee! Great night for a party.
They let me pass security because I can fight, nigga. How come you asking so many damn questions?
Night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
No, I think it's a little bit funny you rocking them goddamn shoes. And it ain't Halloween yet.
You really
that's why I found funny.
To keep that fat mouth of yours shut, it'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Well, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence...
Yo, oh, how much they paying you, Magic? Oh, here we
what's
go.
He doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight. Get a light on him.
Our prison to our institution is temporary.
You was one ugly ass nigga, bro.
Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive treatment. Lower floors are now at level red.
I'm just ready to fight. All this extra shit was cool when I first seen it, but I don't really want to see it right now.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs. Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him, Doc! The joke's on you. Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously! Now let's get this party started.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, Harley Quinn can get it, bruh. Can get it. Y'all ain't gonna be able to stop me, cuz. Y'all ain't gonna be able to stop me. I'm telling y'all right now, cuz I want y'all to know what I know. You know what I'm saying? I'm trained in this shit, you know what I'm saying? Come here, bruh. Come here. Come here. You gotta be quicker than that, bruh. I can tell you that. I've been training since this shit when I was a kid, bruh. Yeah, I'm definitely rusty. I ain't as good as I used to be. Cause that was some bullshit right there. I should've did some more clean shit.
Joker's in full control of the security gates.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep.
I'm not.
In control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to.
How y'all doing? Y'all good?
You think I'll let you run?
You know what I'm saying? Let me know what y'all up to. Are y'all ready for E3? I know I'm ready for E3. Well, by the time this go up, E3 would already happen. Or is it? It's just not starting because I got a slow render, man.
Of course.
All right, I'm back, y'all. I forgot how to run. Okay. There we go.
Joker's been busy. These poor guards never stood a chance.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Warning. Security breach in level
B3. Ain't worried about no security breach. Come on!
In level B2.
Come on!
Warning.
You got this?
In level B3.
Come here, bruh. Sit down, man. Six. Pitiful.
Warning. Security breach.
Batman, over here. Warning. I don't know who's teaching y'all how to fight, but they ain't doing a good job.
Warning. Security breach in level B2.
What happened?
Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
He must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help and pacification. I repeat, we need backup and pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No.
Do I look like I need help? I'm a grown man running in a bat suit. I'm pretty sure I'm crazy. And I know what I'm doing.
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Do I need help? Well, I'm a 30-year-old man in a bat suit. The answer to that question is yes.
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's
how come everybody's asking me do I need anything? They must know I'm delusional.
Put the trigger down, Zaz!
Yo, y'all need to put that down right now, bruh. Oh, I thought there was enemies. I'm about to boy knock y'all the fuck out.
God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
Hey man, was that supposed to be like your cool line, bro? Is that the line you gonna leave with? Like, is that supposed to be like your superhero line? Did that all? I don't know where I'm going with that. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. Hopefully. That was corny, bro.
Please, you've gotta save him.
Run. I keep on forgetting to run. I'm so used to Uncharted automatically making me run. How you been down? I don't know.
Have another.
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
I'm gonna shut up.
Occupied. I need to get behind him.
Pause, Batman. You can't be just saying stuff like that.
Zaz to strike.
He'll see. Need to get behind him. All right, bro. Okay, I'm confused. I'm trying to get back used to the controls again. My bad, y'all.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grab them up to them.
Aw, nigga, you fat.
How many times do you need to be told? Keep away, or this little piggy fries.
Zaz is down, but not for long.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here. How do you like my new uniform?
I love it.
Hot, huh?
I ain't gonna lie to you. I will fuck the shit out of you if I could.
One second, B-Man. Old Sharpie's never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Bats, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea.
Oh, if they lift up our script one more time, bruh, I might need to cut this off and some. I might need some alone time, bruh. On the real.
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
Are you saying that because she's blonde? Because if you are, that's That's discrimination, Batman, and I don't appreciate that. And a black man myself.
Oh my god, it's Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
I'm saying, but nobody wants us for our brains. I feel that too.
It's not good. I'll keep trying.
What's up? Get all these.
Warning. Decontamination room. Toxins detected.
Y'all ain't trained for nothing, man.
Decontamination room. Area sealed.
What is this stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
No, I'm just gonna sit here like an idiot. What the fuck you think I'm gonna do?
I can see people. They're still moving.
They ask some stupid questions. Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman? What the fuck you think I'm here for? I ain't come here for vacation.
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Help me!
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Alright. Batman's here! Just hold on a little longer, Steve. I can't... I'm gonna fall! Trying to reach the vent controls and
I forgot what I was supposed to do. I think I remember. I thought it was something. I guess there ain't time for that yet.
I can't believe he left me here.
I thought the gas goes off, but I guess it's after this.
There's the extractor control point. A well-aimed batarang should power it up.
I got this, Batman. Shut up. I still want to know who trained y'all, because y'all don't have me out with nothing. And that's a problem.
What are you waiting for? You're so close. You can almost taste me.
I try to look for, like, stuff as I go along, so that's why I cut it sometimes. Oh shit, nigga, I didn't see you right there. You just sitting there watching him. You crazy? Am I a pretty girl? Nigga, sound here like a girl, alright? Is that why you laying there asleep?
Exactly.
you know, my man, they got proactive. It'll clear that shit right up, bro. You be good, alright? We gotta do this right now. Oh, you gonna throw dead bodies? Well, I forgot what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I can beat him up, okay. And I was supposed to do something special. Come here, bruh. Come here, bruh. You got a lot of, you having a heart attack or something? I ain't even do nothing to you. All right.
Well, that was unexpected, wasn't it? Well,
see, I guess that's what happens when you eat parts.
I'm feeling generous. I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off.
I dare you.
End this. Pull the plug. Stop me once and for all.
Come on, give me the choice. I'll kill him with no problem. This is me. Well, I don't want to make this too long. Just let me know if y'all want me to continue. If you make it to the end of the video, just comment continue, and I will do so.